Welcome back. This video is going to be me explaining why I haven't been uploading for some time. And yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. So, first and foremost, the main reason why I haven't been uploading is because of school. I've been at school and getting used to all the homework, timetables, schedules, everything, you know. It's taken some time. And another big reason is that I've been having Wi-Fi problems, so I found it hard to get onto MB Live Mobile. And yeah, so for a time I haven't been playing at all, really outdated, you know. Right now I'm just trying to grind, you know, get back to a good level. But yeah, so school and Wi-Fi problems, and also that some NBA Live Mobile YouTubers have kind of been quitting playing NBA Live Mobile because they think that, you know, it's not as interesting as it was, you know, in season 1 or season 2 or stuff like that. And I would say that's kind of had a small effect on me. So thus, if I haven't been playing, you know, I haven't been motivated to record loads of videos out to you guys. But, you know, now that I'm playing it now, I kind of miss it, you know. It's a really good game, you know, I love. Because I love basketball and everything, you know, it, you know, transmits the feeling. So, yeah. So this is gonna be kind of short, I think, if I can remember anything else I could say. But those are the main reasons, you know, Wi-Fi, you know, school, and the will of playing. But yeah, this is going to be probably the first upload of the day, and I'm hoping to get 2 more uploads out to you guys, because I want as much content given to you guys as possible. So yeah, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.